Now room from the slit.
As you come in. Yes, I.
Thank you so much for the new followers, guys. Damage from that.
Shura. I think.
Your kind again!
Oh, it's greedy again, I messed up. I cannot do this one. What? How? I was greedy again, and again, and I'm fucking messing up now. I'm gonna kill myself. God fucking damn it. In the hell? Dude, seriously? Oh, he's gonna kill me now. Oh my god. You kidding me? Now I can block it and you're gonna get stuck because my posture is not broken. Oh, come on! Now I get it. Now I learn.
I'm not done!
on, Sekiro!
Oh, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Fucking stuck! Oh man, greedy, too greedy. How to avoid this thing? Seriously. Are you fucking kidding me now, dude? That was such a bullshit, man. I'm not freaking dying now!
Yeah.
camera! Not now! I am not dying now! Gotcha, bitch. Oh my god! Oh my god! Seriously? What a fight. I don't freaking know which one is worse, woman. Damn it, I'm so happy now. Oh my goodness. I'm freaking shaking. GG, guys.
But it was well worth the wait. Despite his age, few could hope to defeat a man such as Isshin.
That was a hard fight.
I would expect no less from my own. Now nothing stands in our way. Ashina, the interior ministers, the whole country is ours for the taking. Hey, the Consaiman of Sia!
Soldiers and townfolk alike died by the thousands. Very few survived. Ashina became the setting for the most tragic massacre of the Sengoku era. And for a long time after, it was said a demon lurked the land.